By the way, we have the dugouts here, so we have Manchester United's dugout, the visiting team. And this, I am stood right above the original tunnel here. The players ran down here for 83 years until we moved over to the corner over there. Okay? And we've got the two technical people here. I mean, a lot of the people who sit here have got season tickets and have had them for a long time. And they're very reluctant to give them up for obvious reasons. Okay? Now, I thought what we'd do, I thought we'd go down to our to the changing room. Does anybody want to go down there? By the way, we're going to make sure, just in terms of this young man here, we're going to make sure we don't lose any of him, unlike at Liverpool. He actually found two extra players in there, he asked me. They've been looking for the ball for years.
Settle for the last home game. And you've got the 18 first men down there. And the rest of them are squad players or injured players. You know, Luke Shaw is very badly injured at the moment. Now, the shirts, apart from the two goalkeepers, the shirts, if you look at them, they're in. He noticed that the players were tending to sit in small groups and cliques with common interests. For instance, all the Spanish players would sit together. Or all the younger players that sit together, we talk about what clubs they're going to. So he thought, right, I want just one team. So what he said, what we'll do, we'll just put a shirt. How are we doing, Duncan? Are we in? Oh, brilliant. Okay. There's direct access from outside of the stadium down to the pitch for both ambulances and the fire brigade. Now, this doesn't look like by the referee, okay? Because if United went out first, you get all the clapping and cheering. And then if they don't, you get all the booing. off the throne. So take both teams out together. Okay? Now the floor, yes, it's made of rubber. The on the wall, you see those notice boards on the wall, it's the sky, BBC and Engine TV. But they're actually in a cold, drafty, windy tunnel, as you can see. Now we can also do three interviews at the same time. Because United were coming back from a game against Red Star Belgrade in 1958. Okay, everybody, we're at the end of the tour. A couple of things before I leave here. If you want to go to the Munich Tunnel, because through this door is the mega store, so as I say, this is where we normally let people go.